opponents, the Scorpion and CM Punk.
Question, what kind of strategy should we expect in a tag match like this?
Well, you want to try and isolate and exploit an opponent. Now, while the concept may sound simple, how it's executed is an entirely different story. Again goes the momentum.
He's tagging in his partner. A stiff kick. And the elbow rocks him.
That type of maneuver can do so much damage to the deltoid. There's some showboating going on, and I, for one, enjoy it.
Oh, good Lord.
Oh, did he ever get it? Good tag. And he gets out. That vertical base was shaken. You know, the early moments are definitely telling in these kind of matches. You immediately get a sense of how ugly things are gonna get.
There's the tag.
Ouch. Nice, beautiful.
The tag.
Go for it.
Ooh, and the point of that elbow comes down hard.
Nice one. That didn't land flush, but it did connect.
One.
A little anatomy 101 being taught here. We'll see how much pain the human body can withstand. When you're getting the job done. What a performance.
This could do it right here.
Punk's in quite the predicament. His body's bruised and battered, and I don't know how much longer he could go.
He's bringing in his partner.
Body drop, tremendous elevation. And there's the tag. He's seeing stars. It's hard to even look at this. It's like he's trying to pop his head like a grapefruit. Smart tag.
Will this be it?
Nah, that wasn't even close. He's rolling again.
Irish whip.
Elbow drop, and that came down with a ton of force.
To bring it. What a belly to back. The tag's been made.
Thunder strikes.
Reversed, and this could put him in control.
Rolling again.
One. And a quick kick out.
The pupils are dilating. He's rolling again. Breaking down the arm, showing excellent knowledge of his craft.
Rock.
There's a collision that could make you go temporarily cross-eyed. The tag is made. Going for the pin. This could be it.